Manchester City. Some goals at the Hawthorns. As Bale tries a shot! Oh, it's a blunder from Gareth Bale! The Welsh wizard comes up with another one. A player who should be on the European stage. He's done his bit, and now he needs a favour from Newcastle United to take them there.
The first sniffing play that he got on his left foot, you'll see. He looks to be close properly, and that's really showing him on his right. The kid has done nothing wrong there, but you can't stop that brilliance. Oh, it's just absolutely superb. You've got the feeling today if there was something to break this. You can see the closing down isn't bad, but once he shifts it and wraps his foot around that, it is vintage Gareth Bale, and now they believe again.
That's what he wanted, and the man who swept the board for Player of the Year awards this season gets his 21st goal in the Premier League. But is it going to be enough to take Spurs to the promised land of Europe's premier competition? It's just